Moses McCord was born down in Arkansas. All they said on the stone was that he died in the war. But most of us didn't even know what we were fighting for. Till Moses said we'd all be picking kites after the war. Yes, we all be picking cotton after the war. Yes, we all be picking cotton after the war. Well, outnumbered at home, nothing left in our tents. You said not any man can fight, but it's our wits that will make us win. He said, not every man dies, but not every man truly lives. And so we went and held him back at the battle of Pea Ridge. And yes, we'll all be picking cotton after the war. And yes, we'll all be picking cotton after the war. And yes, we'll all be picking cotton. But never did we lose faith in General Lee. Well, they didn't have to do it, they didn't have to take it all. But they burned everything from Georgia to Arkansas. Across the state line, I knew what we were fighting for. Thinking about our families as we followed in Moses McCord. I had a wife, a little boy I'd never seen. So when it came down to me and that Yankee, really had to be him. Yes, we all be picking cotton after the war. Yes, we all be picking cotton after the war. Yes, we all be picking cotton after the war. Yeah. Yes, we all be picking cotton after the war. Well, Moses was buried back in Pine Bluff, Arkansas. All it said on his stone was that he died in the war.